Across the country tonight, in a video sent out by Senator Bob Corker's office, Senator Corker welcomed World War II Korean veteran and also Vietnam War veterans with the HonorAir of Middle Tennessee to Washington. He also met with Colonel Scott Cain, the commander of the Arnold Air Force Base. Corker said it's always an honor to welcome Tennessee veterans to Washington.